What's poppin', homies of YouTube? Today is a very special video. This is the next episode of Batman Arkham Knight. Here we go. Let's have some fun today. Breaking more bones, destroying more people. Just having fun. So we're going into Batman Arkham Knight. And that's how you spell it. I spelled it the wrong way. I can hear you right there. Let me get Arkham Knight. WB Games. DC. I wanna play the game of death and suffering. Batman Arkham Knight. I didn't spell it wrong though. Who cares? It's Knight. 17%. We're on normal. Guys, we're on normal gameplay. That's how hard it is. How hard I'm doing this, man.
Found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite. Scanned that piece of evidence. I should search the rest of the body. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stagg Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir. Have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, they'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Thank you.
Hey guys, we gotta kill him. So I won't. That's my.
You should take better care of yourself, Patsy. There's two of us in there.
Wild Joker could it be, son? Yeah, guys, should keep going on this video for a couple minutes. My mom does what she wants to do. I'm gonna be getting groceries for her, so. Yeah. After this video, it's gonna be grocery time for me. All right, first thing, guys. Yeah, just look at my shirt for a second. There we go. We can record and not be bothered. There we go. Here we go. Okay, let's go take this guy out.
at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Babs. It gives you time to ponder the really big questions. Like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect.
They should target the soldier controlling the drone.
That means it's just identified you as a threat.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Thank you.
trapdoor sure looks inviting, doesn't it? Look at the size of this thing. I haven't measured. I think it might even be bigger than your codpiece. There's no way you're going to be able to shift this. Come on, Bats, just find a way to move this container.
And Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Interesting. If there was only some way to move this baby.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Whatever it is. Oh,
man! You rock my world!
Have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you.
You want us to cut off your fingers? Not of mine. We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please.
We won't find them, you know. We've got crew tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
It can't happen.
Correction. Word yours. Soon they'll be.
you'll be dead. You just need to decide how many pieces get buried.
You and Mr. Sinner.
Correct. Yeah, that's gonna end it for now for this video. I'm shortening my videos because reasons. If you're on the new, please subscribe, click the notification bell, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.